why Mike always wants to jam after midnight?
I don't know. Mike's a weird dude.
Man, this is ridiculous. It's late. Ooh, watermelon.
Stop.
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 Sorry, Babylon 5 was on.
Hey, you guys, look what I got. It's a Mogwai.
Are you responsible enough to have a pet?
Yeah, they said there was, like, rules and stuff. I don't really remember. Do you think he's hungry? So I'm not supposed to put him in the sun after midnight, which is fine, because that's when he gets his little bath anyways.
Why is it looking at me like that?
I might have dropped him on his head a couple times.
Yeah, truly amazing, Ryan. How about you throw that aborted Pomeranian on the table and we go jam? I don't wanna wake up and find you dead. I don't wanna wake up and find you dead. What's been going on inside your head? I don't wanna wake up and find you dead. I don't wanna wake up and find you dead. I don't wanna wake up and find you dead. What's been going on inside your head? I don't wanna wake up and find you. It's been a couple years now, but you've been going pretty hard. And now the doctor's worried.
Killed Mike.
Mike dying is not even a problem. I know exactly how to take care of it.